Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna be dyeing my hair. I have no idea how that will end up because I'll be using box dye, and every time when I use box dye I always end up applying it unevenly. I mean, it's not super obvious, but I don't really do a good job at it. But you know, I'm kind of sick of this color. So I'm just gonna grab the box dye and then let's dye. I mean my hair. I'll be using Liese Dark Rose Creamy Bubble Color. Not my first time trying out this brand, but it's my first time trying out this color. I don't know if it turned out well, cause like, I'm not sure if, you know, if I apply it unevenly, would it be really obvious cause I'm blonde? I hope not. Yeah, okay. Let's open this. The solution. The treatment that you're supposed to use when you wash your hair. So you have to pour, this is bottle one. You have to pour one into two. And that's exactly what I'll be doing. I want every single last drop in there. Okay, I think that should be enough. Do this 5 times. So it's all mixed. You see the bubble. Okay, I'm gonna put the pump in now. I'm gonna start dyeing my hair. By the way, a tip, right? Make sure you have like a really wet handkerchief or something to wipe away the dyes that get on your hit. The first time when I did a self-dye, I did not know. Like, it burnt my skin and there was like a ring of red muck. Not cool. Okay, I have no strategy on how to dye my hair, so let's just get into it. Okay, I have not dyed my hair using the box dye for quite some time. Okay, so I'm just going to take off the gloves first. Me wearing gloves makes me feel like I'm smarter. Somehow gloves are not my best friend. I always end up missing a finger. I have no strategy on how am I gonna dye. So usually I'll just start off with one side first. Yikes. Okay, just squeezed out an amount, and I'll just put it on my scalp. On my scalp first. Actually, I'm not sure if I'm supposed to like work from bottom to top, but I always do my top part first, then start going down to the bottom. You know, last time I used to be so worried that I wouldn't have enough solution or foam for my hair because it was like quite long, but I've had longer hairs and I've managed, and I still had extras, so with this length it's definitely not a worry. I feel like I'm doing this the wrong way. I'm just gonna do this part first before we start, like, you know, I'm so paranoid because I'm so worried that I don't have enough for this side, so I'm just gonna like do this side first. I don't think I do a good job at this because like it's always so uneven, but I do find pleasure in just self-dyeing because it's so, something about it is so relaxing. Okay, I'm not sure about my back part, but I'm pretty sure it's not covered yet, so I'm just gonna do my back part now. Whoa, but the color transfer is really fast. Like, it's already dark. Or maybe it's just because the effect is more obvious just because I'm blonde, so the color, when it changes, it's like really obvious. I left this much. Yeah, I keep checking because I'm so paranoid. I mean, really, I wonder if I'm the only one who worries about whether I'm able to finish my entire hair without finishing the dye first. Because for me, that's an actual concern. But at the same time, I'm like, the reason why I don't buy two is because what if I actually do manage to finish the bottle just nice, you know? And then now I have an extra bottle of dye of the same color and I don't know what to do with it. Overall kind of dye, what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna go through strands. So I'm gonna take this. Now I'm gonna section it. Oh, I missed out a lot. That's a lot. Looks like I'm halfway there to becoming Medusa. Okay, because I really cannot see, so I'm wearing my specs. Probably have to wash it properly to make sure the dye is not on the frames. Oh no, I left this much. So what I'm doing is I'm coating it above and below the underside and upper side. I think the trick is to comb it out and then apply it. Because if it's all like crumpled together, I think it'll be harder to be even. You know, I'd be really sad if this turned out quite uneven because I'm actually spending more effort to get this done properly. Bro, this is so uneven.
Oh my god, already dying.
But this is so uneven. I'm scared I don't have enough.
There is so much brown here.
I haven't done my left side.
Oh, okay.
But because I'm scared I'm doing so much on my right, then I'm scared I don't have enough here.
Oh,
but I
have
enough. Yeah, I'm scared because this color is so dark. If it's uneven,
no, it's not all very dark.
No, if it's uneven, then it's gonna be very obvious.
Oh, yeah, that's so true.
Okay, so according to my sister, she said I have more than enough. Really? Let's come to this point. Okay, I think my ride is kind of done. I'm gonna move on to my left. There's a lot. Okay. Yes, I dye my hair in the weirdest positions, but doesn't everyone else too? It nearly dropped. Is my bad dyeing gonna stop me from dyeing my hair in future with other box dyes? No. Okay, once again, I have did it. I have managed to put this my freaking forehead. Just trying to clean it up right now. But yeah, as you can see, I am done. Whoa, I did not see the mess here. I can't wait to see the result because I spent way too much time and effort on this. Hopefully it'll be even and better than my previous times when I tried dyeing it. Wow. Alright, I'm just gonna wait for 40 minutes and then I'll wash it off. Pray that it looks okay. So, see you in a bit. You belong with me. You belong with me. It looks like somebody murdered someone with my towel because
But then again, this is an old towel, so I don't really mind. This towel has been through a lot. It has been through purple, green, blue, now red. So it just, you know, adds to the collection. I guess I can still see a little bit of like brown. Okay, I'm gonna blow my hair dry. Can't wait to see how it'll be like. Okay, so I think overall the color turned out well. Like, it's pretty even. There's still a bit of like patches of brown that I'm kind of missed, but it's not that obvious. Yeah, I'm pretty satisfied with this time's around self dye. But I would say that this color is pretty cool and it doesn't really match my skin tone. But yeah, I guess this is it. Can't wait to dye my hair other colors though. This ended up looking a bit more purple than what I expected. I don't really think it suits my skin tone. So maybe that's something you should look out for if you're a warm tone like me. But yeah, still loving it. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!